completely mistimed. Leroy Sane receives apology from sorry Cardiff defender Joe Bennett after horror tackle crocked Man City star. Even Bluebirds manager Neil Warnock slammed his player for the dangerous tackle, but he has been man enough to apologise. Manchester City star Leroy Sane has received an apology from Cardiff defender Joe Bennett over the tackle that has threatened to KO him for the rest of the season. Sane was the victim of a horror lunge from the fullback that could sideline the brilliant German for months, with top ex-ref Mark Halsey labelling it a potential leg breaker. Leroy Sane was hacked down by Cardiff left-back Joe Bennett during the FA Cup fourth-round tie. Bennett escaped with a yellow for that shin-high, ankle-twisting lunge in the first half, but he was sent off with seconds remaining of injury time for another bad foul, with the game already over at 2-0. And he has now said sorry for his spiteful challenge with a Twitter thread explaining his actions. The 27-year-old wrote, 1. Just want to apologize to Leroy Sane for my tackle today. I tried to stop the counter-attack and completely mistimed my attempt. 2. I didn't mean to catch him like I did. I hope it's nothing serious and he recovers quickly. Leroy Sane feels the full force of Joe Bennett. Joe Bennett was sent off with just seconds remaining. Lee Mason was berated by Pep Guardiola after the match. After the final whistle, fuming Pep Guardiola marched onto the pitch to confront referee Lee Mason over his handling of the fourth-round clash. Guardiola said, "All I ask is that the referee protects the players, not the Man City players, just the players. That's all I ask from the people in football, please. It's difficult for every team to win this kind of game. I know my players. It was many bad tackles. Any team can play how they want, but the referee must decide what is correct or incorrect." Man City boss Pep Guardiola accused referee Lee Mason for failing to protect his players. Pep Guardiola got his point across after a lengthy chat